all the glory.
All the glory.
We give you all the praise, Jesus.
All the praise.
Oh, Lord.
We praise your name.
We give you.
I will bless thee, O Lord.
Somebody bless him tonight.
I will bless thee, O Lord.
With a heart of thanksgiving.
With a heart of thanksgiving. I will bless thee, O Lord.
Come on and bless the Lord in the room tonight. Yes. Hallelujah. Somebody
hallelujah.
Open your mouth. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody lift your hands.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Somebody make a shout in the room tonight.
Hallelujah.
Somebody say something to Jesus in the room tonight.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. I will bless thee, O Lord. Praise the Lord, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Are we here to praise the Lord tonight?
Praise
the Lord, Jesus. Praise the Lord. We'll now ask Brother Peter. Praise the Lord. I will bless thee, O Lord.
I will bless thee, O Lord, with a heart of thanksgiving. I will bless thee, O Lord,
with my hands lifted up.
Heart of thanksgiving.
With a heart of thanksgiving.
Come on, somebody say, I will bless thee, O Lord.
I will bless thee, O Lord.
Put your hands together for the Lord one more time. Come on, give him a better hand than that.
Hallelujah.
And now give him a wave offering. Come on, wave your hands to the one you love the best. Praise the name of the Lord. If you have a Pentecostal hymnal, you could turn to hymn 296. Great is the Lord. Come on, say, somebody say, great is the Lord.
Great is the
Amen.
Lord.
Praise God. Great is the Lord, the Prince of life and glory. Great is the Lord, and wonderful his name. Come on, shout, shout again, the soul redeeming story. Mercy through all to him proclaim. And
great is the Lord, great is the Lord.
Together let's
hail him, hail him. Shout his name across,
because
he is the light that shines in the darkness.
He is the bright
and morning.
For a gift amazing and so tender. Glory to God on high. And great is the Lord. Yes, he's
great is the Lord.
Together let's
hail him, hail him. Sound his name
afar. For he is the light
that shines into darkness. He is the bright and morning star.
Great is the Lord, the hope of all salvation. Strong is the tower whereon the faithful stand. Hold up your hands with holy exhortation. Come with a song at his command. And great is the Lord. every heart, let every voice adore him. Now let the world with hallelujahs ring. Scepters and crown and dust shall fall before him. Jesus alone shall reign, our King. And great is the Lord. Great is the Lord. Together, let's hail him. Hail him. Shout his name afar. For he is the light that shines into darkness.
He is the bright and morning star.
Great is the Lord. And great is the Lord. Together, let's hail him. Everybody sing, great is the Lord, great is the Lord. Hail him, hail him, sound his name afar. He is the light that shines into the darkness. And he is the bright and morning star. Darkness, and he is the bright and morning star.
Hallelujah! Great is our God, and greatly to be praised. Praise the Lord Jesus. We'll now ask Brother John Mark to come and read our opening scripture. Praise the Lord Jesus. Psalms 150. Could find it while he come. Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord. Can you bless the Lord? Amen, amen. Praise ye the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the ferment of his power. Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of trumpet. Praise him with the psaltery and harp. Praise him with the trembling and dance. Praise him with strings, instruments, and organs. Praise him upon the loud cymbals. Praise him upon the high-sounding cymbals. Let everything that have breath praise the Lord. Can you say verse 6 again? Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Let everything that has breath. Let everything that has breath. The main fact that you are breathing means that you have something to praise the Lord for. Let everything that has breath. Hallelujah, Jesus. We'll now ask Minister Elder Christie, praise the Lord, to come and open in prayer. Praise the Lord.
Let us pray. Eternal God and our Father, Lord, we give you thanks tonight. We thank you for your awesome presence that are in this house tonight, Lord. We pray right now, precious God and our Father, that whatever will be going on tonight, whatever, Lord, the singing, the testimony, the message, we pray, God, that your anointed power will touch your man servant, whoever you will have, to bring forth the word tonight. We ask you, Lord Jesus Christ, to strengthen every man's servant that are in the house tonight. Lord Jesus Christ, every ministers, every workers that are here tonight, we ask you to unite our hearts tonight, Lord. Move away every weakness at this time. Lay your healing hands and your strengthening hands upon your children tonight. Some are weary, some are tired, some are oppressed and depressed. But in the name of Jesus, we're claiming deliverance tonight. We pray that God, you will unite our hearts as one tonight, Lord. And let everything that shall be said and done, it will be done to your glory and to your honor and to your praise. Sanctify this spot of ground at this time. Bind us together and make us one, that even when we worship, this place will shake under the inspiration, under the authority of the Holy Ghost. Breathe on everyone tonight, Lord. And for those that are coming, Lord, hasten their footsteps and bring us together tonight, Lord, in the attitude of worship, and let us worship in spirit and in truth. We bind every other spirit that are not of you tonight, Lord, and we claim oneness in Jesus' wonderful name. We claim victory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen and amen.
Amen.
I don't know what you came to do, but I came to praise the Lord. I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Oh, I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Oh, I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Oh, I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. I don't know what you came to do, I came to praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, all God's people are to praise the Lord. 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 Lift up your hands, bow down your heads. The Holy Ghost. Lift up your hands,
bow down your heads.
Oh, the Holy Ghost is gonna. Oh, all God's people are to praise the Lord. 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 Lift up your hands,
bow down your heads.
Oh, the Holy Ghost is gonna. Oh, lift up your hands,
bow down your heads.
The Holy Ghost is gonna shake. Oh, all God's people are to praise the Lord. All God's people are to praise the Lord. All God's people are to praise the Lord. All God's people are to praise the Lord.
Lift up your hands,
bow down your heads. Oh, the Holy Ghost is gonna shake this place.
Up your head,
bow down your head. The Holy Ghost. Oh yes, all God's people are to praise the Lord. 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 Lift up your head,
bow down your head.
Oh, the Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head,
bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, all God's people are to praise the Lord. 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 Lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head, bow down
your
head. The Holy Ghost. Oh,
bow down your head. The Holy Ghost.
Shake this place.
All God's people are to praise the Lord.
All God's people are to praise the Lord.
All God's people are to praise the Lord.
Lift up your head,
bow down your head.
Oh, the Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Lift up your head.
Bow down your head. The Holy
Lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost.
Oh, lift up your head.
Bow down your head. The Holy Ghost.
Lift up your head. Lift up your head.
The Holy Ghost.
Oh, lift up your head. The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your hand.
Bow down your head. The Holy Ghost.
Oh, lift up your hand.
Bow down your head.
The Holy Ghost. Oh, lift up your hand.
Bow down your head. The Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Something, lift up your hand. We are here tonight to praise the Lord. Oh, lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Oh, 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 lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. All God's people are to praise the Lord. As long as I am breathing, I will always. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Is there any youth presidents in the house tonight? Praise the Lord, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Could you just leave a praise. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Do you just want to stand up and give the Lord the highest praise? Come on, stand up. Stand up. Hallelujah. We're going to shout a praise tonight. Hallelujah, Jesus. After 2, 1, 2. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lawrence Tavern need to hear your praises. After 2, 1, 2. After 2, 1, 2. Hallelujah, one more time. Hallelujah, one more time. Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Jesus. 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 Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Anyone have a burning testimony tonight? One burning testimony. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. My Jesus is coming soon, morning or night or noon. Many will meet their doom. Trumpet will sound. All of the dead shall rise, righteously meet in the sky. Going where no one dies, heavenward bound. My Jesus is coming soon, morning or night or noon. Many will meet their doom. Trumpet will sound. All of the dead shall rise, righteous in the sky. Go with me, no one dies, heavenward bound. My Jesus is coming soon, morning or night or noon. Many will eat their doom. Trumpet will sound. All of the dead shall
shall rise, righteous and meek. The sky going when no one dies, heavenward bound. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, He's coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, He's coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, He's coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, He's coming again. Whether you be ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you ready or not, He is coming again. Whether you ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you ready or not, He's coming again. My Jesus is coming soon, morning or night, or noon. Trumpets will sound, all of the dead shall rise, righteously in the sky, so we know one die, heavenward bound. My Jesus is coming soon, morning or night, or noon, then you will be there too. Trumpets will sound, all of the dead shall rise, my Jesus is coming soon, morning or night, or noon, then you will be there too. Trumpets will sound, all of the dead shall rise, righteously in the sky, moving where no one dies, heavenward bound. Going where no one dies, heavenward bound. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, Jesus. It's time to give. Praise the Lord, Jesus. Anyone under the tent love giving? Anyone under the tent love giving? Give the Lord of your praise tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We'll ask the ushers to come. Praise the Lord, Jesus. While the praise team get ready. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ushers. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Awake, Zion, awake. Awake and trim your lamp. Awake, Zion, awake. Awake and trim your lamp. For the stars of heaven shall fall, and the moon shall turn into blood, and the Son of Man shall appear. Zion, awake. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. You are welcome to come and drop your offering tonight. Praise Jesus. So you can come from wherever you are. You can come from wherever you are. Hallelujah. So you may come and we'll bless the offering after. Amen. Amen. Praise Jesus. Awake, Zion, awake. Awake and trim your lamp. Awake, Zion, awake. Awake and trim your lamp. For the stars of heaven
heaven shall fall, and the moon shall turn into blood, and the Son of Man shall appear, Zion away.
Lord Jesus, for joining mercies. We thank you, Lord God, for your manifold blessings upon us. Lord God, I pray, Lord Jesus, that you will, Lord God, bless those who have to give. Lord God, those who stretch forth their hands. Lord God, they place their offering in the baskets, Lord Jesus. I pray that, Lord Jesus, you will bless them, keep them, continue to sustain them. Ah, God, those who didn't have to give, I pray that you open the windows of heaven. I pray that you pour out a blessing. I pray that you will do a miracle one more time. I pray that you prove yourself that you can do it, God. Hallelujah. Let the offering, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God Almighty, be unto you for the furtherance of your kingdom, God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Lift up your hands. Don't be afraid. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going
power of the Lord comes down. Going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Lift up your hands. Don't be afraid. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Lift up your hands. Don't be afraid. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Lift up your hands. Of the Lord comes down. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Lift up your head. Don't be afraid. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to clap until the power of the Lord comes down. We're going to clap until the power
of the Lord comes down.
Lift up your head. Don't be afraid. We're going to sing until the power of the Lord comes down. Oh, he's a mighty God. He's a strong tower. In him will I put my trust. He's a mighty God. He's a strong tower. In him will I put my trust. Oh, I will say, oh, of the Lord. Oh, he's my refuge. Oh, I will say, of the Lord.
Introduce the speaker. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's save some. Save some for the altar call, all right? Praise God. Amen. You may be seated for a moment. I'd like to
thank you.
Hallelujah. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Let's just lift our hands to the Lord. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. All that is within me. Let's love the Lord. Let's love the Lord. Pray. All right, all right. All right, all right. All right. Praise God. Thank you. Praise the Lord. All right. We are apostolics. Yes, we are. At least most of us are. Praise God. Amen. I want to greet you all tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We can first of all greet the ministers who have been here with us, who have always been coming over the last 3 weeks. Amen. Ministers appointed and ministers assigned. Praise the Lord. Let all the ministers shout hallelujah. Praise God. And we have those who are coming in probably for the first or second or third time. It's good to see Pastor Benjamin from Triumphant Hope Apostolic on Top Row there. Just, yeah, and his wife, just stand and just shout a praise.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. Well, we have Minister Carr here tonight. He's going to be preaching in a short while. And we have Minister Blairy. Amen. So he'll. You came together, so I guess you know you're going to do the altar call. Praise the Lord. Amen. But it's so good to be here. Now, this is Friday night. Amen. Tomorrow is Saturday, your Sabbath. Amen. So there are some persons here who need the Holy Ghost, and we want to spend some time tonight. Amen? Praise the Lord. Amen. That's one. Two, the next service under the tent is Sunday evening. Amen? And I've always heard our regional executive presbyter speak of Operation Phil. Well, for Sunday, we want it to be Operation Fill. Amen. We want to fill this tent with people. Amen. Say, fill this tent with people. Fill this tent with praise. Fill this tent with our offering. Amen. And then allow God to fill as many as He desires to fill with the Holy Ghost. Operation Fill on Sunday night. Praise God. In preparation for that, we're going to be having a combined choir practicing tomorrow. Then the mic has changed. Why? Something has gone. We're going to have the combined choir practicing tomorrow evening at 5. I understand those of you who are on the choir know yourselves. So I'm just reminding you, musicians and technical persons, that we're going to be having a choir practice here. Amen. On Sunday, we're asking you to bring one last special offering for this tent. Bring as many $5,000 as you can find. Amen. Praise the Lord. We're still on the drive to pay for these chairs, and we want to pay for them by the end of the tent. Amen. We're still a little distance off. But if you desire it, and if you're willing in your heart, the Lord will provide. Amen? And sometimes I want you to understand that the Lord will provide after you give, not before. Amen? After you give, then the Lord will give you back. Amen? Praise God. So don't say, the Lord don't give me anything. There's something that you have can give. Amen? So on Sunday, we're starting at 6 p.m. Amen. With prayer, praise, worship. Amen. And we're going to be having baptism also. Amen? Praise the Lord. I can see them by faith.
Praise the Lord. Persons to be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. So far, we have 10 persons who have received the baptism of the Holy Ghost. And we have 8 persons who have been reclaimed in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise God. Let's stand to our feet. Now, at the end of the preaching, we will be having the altar united. The altar call united, not the altar call divided. The altar call united. Those who need deliverance and healing will gather to our right. Amen. To be ministered to be prayed for. Amen. And those who need the Holy Ghost will be gathered to your right. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. So if you're coming down for the Holy Ghost, you gather on this side. Right? And if you need healing and deliverance, you gather on this side. Praise the Lord. Do you believe that the Lord still heals? Do you believe that the Lord still delivers? Do you believe that the Lord still fill people with the Holy Ghost? Amen. Praise God. It is my delight tonight to welcome to this platform to minister the word of the Lord. Minister Ricardo Carr preaching in this tent for the first time. Put your hands together for Brother Carr. Praise the Lord. We want to hear the word of the Lord. Amen. We want you to preach with the preacher. Pray him up. And let God do the rest. God bless you, sir. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Welcome.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Can we lift our hands and just worship the King of Kings?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on, open up our mouth and give the Lord some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, shout the name of Jesus, somebody. Come on, shout the name of Jesus, somebody.
Jesus.
Come on, shout the name of Jesus, somebody.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord.
Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Jesus. Amen. Because I was not called to sing, I just asked the praise and worship team to help me to sing this song. Amen. I speak Jesus. Amen. I speak Jesus. Amen. Go ahead.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus.
While they are singing, let us lift our hands and just worship the Lord.
Over every heart and every mind.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Declaring there is hope and there is freedom.
Yes.
I see Jesus.
Come on, let us worship the Lord, everybody. Yes. Hallelujah, Jesus.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus.
Yes. Sing that song.
Over every heart and every mind. Living there is hope and there is freedom.
Yes.
I seek Jesus. Your name is power.
Yes, worship him, everybody. Let us worship him. Come on, lift your hands and worship him.
Your name.
Worship him, everybody.
Your name is life.
Your name is life. Yes, yes.
Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadow. Burn like a fire.
Shine, Jesus, on the mountain.
Shout, Jesus, on the mountain.
Shout the tent tavern, yes.
Jesus is
under the tent, yes.
Jesus
over your life.
Over every end.
Family,
speak the name.
Come on, somebody.
Jesus. Shout Jesus from the mountain. Jesus in the streets. Jesus in the darkness. Over every enemy. Jesus from the
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family, I speak your holy name, Jesus.
Oh, one more time, can we
shout Jesus from the mountain?
Yes, yes, yes.
Jesus in the street.
Hallelujah. Come on, let us shout the name of Jesus, everybody. Shout the name of Jesus, everybody. Shout the name of Jesus, everybody. Hallelujah. Let them hear it in the streets. Let them hear the name of Jesus speak from the tent in their home. Shout the name of Jesus, everybody. Shout the holy name of Jesus. Shout the powerful name of Jesus. Shout the holy name, which is Jesus. Let us worship him, everybody. Let us worship him. We speak the name of Jesus over this tent. We speak the name of Jesus over every enemy. You are powerless in the name of Jesus. We take authority. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, we command you, Satan, in the name of Jesus, to take your flight out of tavern tonight. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. Come on, somebody shout hallelujah. Hey, lift up your voice and shout hallelujah. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. It's all about Lord. It's all about Jesus tonight. Hallelujah. He said when he'll be lifted up from this earth, he will draw all men. Come on, lift up the name of Jesus tonight, somebody. Lift up the name of your God tonight. Oh, God, let the world know that Jesus is alive and well. And we are declaring the name. We are declaring the name. We are one God apostolic. And we are declaring the name of Jesus tonight. Yes. Hallelujah. Shout hallelujah one more time. Shout hallelujah one more time. I speak the name of Jesus over your body. I speak the name of Jesus over your life. You shall receive the baptism of the Holy Ghost with the evidence of speaking in tongues. Tonight, somebody is coming out in the name of Jesus. There's power in the name. There's healing in the name. There is deliverance in the name. Come on now, somebody. Hallelujah. We serve a risen Savior. And his name is Jesus. And we are going to declare the name of Jesus tonight. Put your hands together for the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus on the mountain. Jesus going down in the valley. Jesus in the home. Jesus in the bar. Jesus in the shop. Yes, shout the name of Jesus. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. Sweeter, sweeter as the day go by. The name of Jesus. One more time, just lift your hands and just magnify the name of the Lord. Glory be to the name of the Lord. I want to greet all the ministers, all the pastors. Amen. The presbyter who's, I haven't seen him. Amen. Those who are viewing online, I greet you tonight in the name which is above all other name, and that's the name of Jesus. Amen. Not just the name, the powerful name of Jesus, the holy name of Jesus, the righteous name of Jesus. Amen. The only thing God put above his name is his word. Amen. And so let us go into the word tonight in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord, everybody. Amen. I promise I won't be long. Praise God. But I'm going to read a few passages of scriptures tonight. I'm going to read from Isaiah chapter 65 from verse 1 to 5. And then Psalms 51 and verse 5. Amen. Isaiah chapter 65. Amen. When you find it, say amen. Amen. Isaiah chapter 65. And let me go ahead. And it says, I was sought by those who did not ask for me. I was found by those who did not seek me. I said, here I am. To a nation that was not called by my name, I have stretched out my hands all day long to a rebellious people who walk in a way that is not good according to their own thoughts. A people who provoke me to anger continually to my face, who sacrifice in gardens and burn incense on altars of brick, who sit among the graves and spend the night in the tombs, who eat swine's flesh, and the breath of abominable things is in their vessels. And verse 5 says, who say, keep to yourself, do not come near me. For I am holy than you. Let me say that again. Who say, keep yourself, do not come near me, for I am holy than you. These are smoke in my nostrils, a fire that
burns all the day. As Psalms, amen, 51 and verse 5 says, behold, I was brought in iniquity. I was born in iniquity, and in sin did my mother conceive me. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. I'm going to ask Pastor McWilliam to pray tonight in the name of Jesus.
Please bow your heads, everyone. How wonderful and marvelous and great art thou, O Lord God, who moves and reigns from everlasting to everlasting and changeth not. How thankful we are to be in this place tonight, Lord. How grateful are we, hallelujah, Jesus, for your goodness to us, Lord. And Lord God, even now as your servant stands before us, Lord, to declare from your word, even the words that you have put in his heart and the words tonight, God, that you want to bring to the hearing of the people of this gathering tonight, Jesus, hallelujah, praise God, both here and on the live streaming tonight. We pray now, God, that you'll anoint the vessel, the lump of clay that is before you, Jesus, and that you would use him to your glory so that your perfect will be done in this place this moment. We thank you for hearing us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Before you take a seat, just shout the name of Jesus one more time.
Jesus!
Come on, one more time.
Jesus!
A last time.
Amen.
You may be seated. Put your hands together for the Lord, somebody. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. It is my pleasure to speak to you tonight and to this community. Amen. Preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise the Lord. Tonight I want to speak to you on a small topic, a little topic called Sin is Stink, Get Out. Tell somebody, sin is stink. Get out. One more time, sin is stink. Get out. Amen. Praise the Lord. Just recently, I was passing by, amen, the Riverton area. The dump. You know when the dump rise, the scent that it produces. Amen. You can't dry your breath. Amen. Persons are disturbing their home because of the scent that comes from the dump. Amen. Praise the Lord. Sometimes it causes the authority to act because even fire at times comes from the dump. And it pollutes the atmosphere. Children are affected by the smell. Amen. As a matter of fact, nobody escapes the smell once you're in the surrounding area. The scent that it brings off, amen, cause you. While I was saying it just now, I saw Minister Christie there. His face was just like, you know, and I saw, amen, my fellow minister, amen. That's what the scent does. Even though you are not inhaling, no, you just by thinking about it, it gives your face that expression, amen, because you are passed by and you are smell it, amen. Even at a distance, praise the name of the Lord, you will smell the scent from afar off. Amen, somebody. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. It is even cause person to go to the hospital because the scent that it produces, amen, it infect one, amen, on the inside. Oh, praise the Lord Jesus. If somebody comes here tonight and say that, amen, they are sick just by the smelling of the scent, praise the Lord, we have doctors in the house, amen. Dr. Smith, oh, praise the Lord. But you understand where I'm going. The scent that comes from Riverton, amen, it's not a pretty sight nor smell. Amen, praise the name of the Lord. Praise God. To add that, amen, I'm just trying to tie the scriptures together. Last year, amen, about August, the ending of August, amen, I lost my mother, amen, shortly after we buried her big sister who died tragically, amen. And I stood there and my brother said to me that, do you want to look on mommy? And I said, you know, I just take a look and I just... He said, they don't want to look anymore, and I stand off. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And it dawned on me that when one dies, amen, there's nothing that they can do. There's nothing you can do to somebody when they die, apart if you want to raise them from the dead. Amen.
Praise the Lord, Jesus. So the scripture says you are born in sin and you are shaping iniquity. Amen. When sin takes control, when somebody is dead in their sin, amen, the nature that they have, it rules them. Can I say that again? The nature that they have, it rules them. It becomes a way of life. Sinning becomes so easy. Amen. Sin seems like it is the right thing to do because of the nature of sin. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And the control that it, when it gets a grip of somebody, praise the name of the Lord. Amen. When that person is dead, praise God, in sin, they are walking dead. Can I say that one more time? Because of the nature of sin, somebody who, without Christ, they are walking dead. Praise God. Praise the name of the Lord. And it carries a smell. Praise the name of the Lord. That the Lord says that it come up to his nostril. He can't breathe because sin carries a smell. Because sin is stink. Sin when, amen, praise the Lord, when it's been produced, amen, just for by afar off. When God says, I got to stay at this distance, you got to stay over there because you are just smelling, amen, sin. God pollute the entire atmosphere, amen, that when man keep on sinning, the more man sin, is the more smell it brings off. That God have to speak to his people and say that I am holier than thou. I got to stay at this time. You stay over there because you are producing a scent. Amen. That my spirit cannot dwell with. You are producing a smell. Amen. That I cannot tolerate. You are producing a smell that I can't abide with you because your sin has come up to my nostril. I got to separate myself from you and your sin. Because you carry a smell. If you don't bury a dead in time, when they start to rot, amen, the scent that it put off. I want to tell somebody tonight, if you're not under the blood, you are dead in sin. And Jesus is in the building tonight. Jesus, amen, the blood reaches to the highest mountain and it flows to the lowest valley. One thing I love with the blood, it does not only remove the sin, but it removes the smell. Because the blood deals with the nature of sin. And when it gets down to the root cause of the problem, the sin must go away. Because God don't dwell in an unclean vessel. Repent tonight, lovers, tavern. Sin is stink. I'm here to warn this community tonight. Get out. You need to get out of your sin. Get out of the smell. Get out of the rot. I give you Jesus tonight and him crucified. Only Jesus alone can deliver you from your sin. Only Jesus alone can perform that miracle which is salvation. Hey, get baptized in the name of Jesus for the remission, for the removal of your sin. And he promised to baptize you with the Holy Ghost and fire, with the evidence of speaking in tongues. Sin is thing. Get out. Somebody need a dose of the blood tonight. Somebody need a dose of the blood of Jesus tonight. Your sin, Jesus, my life was not, oh God, I have turned around because of the blood. Oh God, a stinker made Jesus. And he said, you got to be baptized in his name for the remission of sin. And the blood is applied. Thank God for the blood. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God. God manifested himself in flesh. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. We are the one that caused the mess. And God got to move. God came down to our level and tabernacle with men. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. And them sell him out for 30 pieces of silver. And then they crucified him. And he went to the cross. And he died. And he was buried in a borrowed tomb. But here comes the third day. Oh, God, I preach to you tonight. A risen Savior who's alive and well, ready to receive you with your smell. ready to receive you with your stinkiness, ready to receive you with your sin, and so that he can apply the blood. Only the blood of Jesus save. Only the blood of Jesus can wash away sin. Only Jesus alone can remove the scent and the smell of sin. Somebody need a blood bath tonight, and I'm not talking about no ritual. I'm talking about Jesus and him crucified. I give you Jesus tonight. I pray that somebody under the sound of my voice will understand where I'm coming from. Because of sin, while we are in this mess, you need Jesus. Get out. Sin is stink. Sin is stink. Sin is stink. I can say that one more time. Sin is stink, and it doesn't smell good. And God is looking for somebody who's smelling up the place, because he's still in the saving business. He's still in the deliverance business. He's still ready to wash you and cleanse you and turn you around and plant your feet on higher ground. Get out of your stinkiness. Get out of sin. It is stink, and it offends the Spirit of God. Lovers, stubborn, sin is stink. Must be saying, where get this preacher man from? He come preaching a stinking message. Sin is real. And so I can't preach no fake message. I got to preach the gospel. I got to tell you that you're in sin. I was ordained. I was appointed by God to preach the gospel, like all the other ministers, like all those who have been witnesses for Jesus, that you're in sin, and sin is stink. And Jesus is calling a gunman. Jesus is calling a rapist. Jesus is calling somebody that has been dead in sin. I need Jesus. Come on, lift your hands and worship the Lord, somebody. Lift your hands and worship the Lord, somebody. Somebody's coming out tonight. Somebody's coming under the blood tonight. I believe with all the ministers and all the preachers tonight, somebody's going to get baptized in Jesus' name. Pastor Smith, I stand with agreement with you. We see them coming. They're going to get baptized in the name of Jesus. They're going to receive the baptism of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Sin is stink. Deal with it. You got to deal with it. And how do you deal with it? When you hear the word preach and you are pricking your heart and you believe that Jesus is talking to you, then you come to an altar of repentance. Then you lift your hands, oh, praise the name of the Lord, and you start to worship God. Then he will baptize you with the Holy Ghost and fire, with the evidence of speaking in tongues. And then we are going to take you to the watery grave, and we are going to bury you in the name of Jesus. I need to bury some dead tonight. I need to put somebody who's thinking sin tonight under the blood, under the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sin. There is no other way. Sin is stink. Get out. Get out, somebody. Get out of the stinkiness. Get out of the bed of fornication. Get out of the bed of adultery. Get out of your misery. Get out of the awe of iniquity. Get out. Get out. It is smelling of the nostril of God. God is not pleased with lover and stubborn. Hear what he says. I will stretch out my hands all day long. Somebody need to understand tonight that God is stretching out his hands. You're sinking in sin. Jesus is stretching out his hand tonight. I pull you up in the name of Jesus. I pull you up in the name of Jesus. I pull you out of your house in the name of Jesus. I pull you from social media in the name of Jesus. I pull you out of the wrong bar, because the hand of God is stretching out to somebody that is deep in sin and pulling them up, pulling them out. Come out of that. Come in at this. Come out of the stinkiness and call in righteousness. Righteousness carry a smell, a sweet smelling savor. Oh God, you want to smell good? Just put on Jesus. You want to look good? He beautified the meek with salvation. Oh yes, you want to live a better life? Just me, Jesus. Will somebody understand about Jesus? Sinner's thing, get out. Before he destroy anywhere, he sent a warning. Sodom and Gomorrah, get it? Because their sin comes up to the nostril of God. God can't breathe. It's like God catch COVID. He can't draw his breath. I catch it so I know it feel. You can't breathe. You're gasping for breath. And God says, this don't smell good. It doesn't look good because you're born in sin and you're shaping wickedness. You don't look good. And you don't smell good. What a ugly sight. You don't look good. And I'm not talking about physical appearance now. I'm talking about your spiritual man. You don't look good. And you don't smell good. Praise the name of the Lord. If a madman come right here right now, everybody running away because of the scent that he carries. Him don't look good. And definitely, him don't smell good. You said, this man need a bath. Somebody need a bath. Let me make it be clear. I ain't send it to St. Thomas. And I ain't send it to St. Mary. And I ain't send it to Haiti. Thank God, war going over there. Can't go. I'm not sending you. But guess what I'm recommending to you? I'm recommending my man to any Lord. His name is Jesus. Only him alone can give you the real bath. Only him alone can wash your sins away. Only him alone can deliver you from sin. Only him alone can do all the work that you want in your life. I give you Jesus. That's the problem with man. They find all the excuses in the book not to give their life to Jesus. And the more they tarry, the more they sin smelling. Sin is stink. Stink. God doesn't only make up him fierce. Him can't draw in breath. His spirit can't dwell. He says in the book of Genesis chapter 6, my spirit would not always strive. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Somebody need to understand and realize what sin is doing to your life. You're smelling at the place. And God says he needs Jesus and him crucified. Only the blood. Only the blood. Only the blood. If you find this message offensive, God bless you tonight. But you need Jesus. If God can tell the children of Israel what they are doing is smelling up his nostril, we are no excuse. If we are in sin, you are smelling up the nostril of God. We didn't pitch this tent to preach any pretty message, a prosperity message. The real prosperity message is when you are delivered from sin. Can I say that again? The real prosperity message is when you're delivered from sin. Guess what? It is free. No money in this world can buy salvation. Put all the money together. They still fall short, far off. Oh, God Almighty. Oh, God. I let me fall about the songwriter. I said it earlier on. It reaches to the highest mountain. Oh God, you could be high up in sin. Oh God, thank God for the blood, because it travels and it climbs and it reaches to the highest mountain. Somebody up on the mountaintop, I declare Jesus to you. Jesus is coming at you at the mountaintop. Oh, if you're in the valley, for it flows in the lowest. It reaches high and it reaches wide and it reaches deep and far. Somebody that is done in sin, that is smelling up, praise me, Jesus. Here comes Jesus with the blood. God, I wish Is somebody here tonight will understand that the blood of Jesus is still powerful. The blood of Jesus. Amen. My sin could be stinker than urine. Jesus will wash me. And you never realize that I was a sinner. Because when you take a man that is buttered and torn and turn his life around, you wonder if he's the same man. He will take a messed up man and use him to preach his message. He will take a fornicator to tell somebody that they need to come out at the bed of fornication. He will take a murderer and let them know, amen, blood that's on them shoulder, they need Jesus. The blood not only upon them shoulder, but all over their life, they need to be doused in the blood. Sin is stink. Sin is stink. Sin is stink, somebody. Tell somebody, sin is stink. Get out. Get out. Get out of that. Come in at this. Sin is stink. Amen. Amen. If you don't get anything from this tent, just get the blood of Jesus. Baptize in the name of Jesus for the remission of sin. I thank God it is not just to be buried in the name of Jesus, but it's for the remission of sin. It reached to the nature of sin. Amen. Because you are born in sin, shaping iniquity, and you are dead in sin. Amen. Sin rules your life. But you need to get under the blood. You need to get right under the blood. Right under the blood. Lover and stubborn, I declare to you tonight, get out. I declare to you tonight, get out. Praise God. Hear what the scripture says. Verse 3. A people who provoke me to anger continually to my face. The children of Israel provoke God to anger continually to his face. Sin angers God. Sin caused God to separate himself. Sin caused God to repent that he made man. Somebody need to understand that sin is deadly and dangerous. Sin carries a smell. You're not smelling good. You ain't looking good. You need to get out tonight. Somebody need to get out. Jesus is coming back again. You need to get out of that smell, that state. You're smelling up the place. Oh God Almighty, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And he said, they burn incense on the altar of brick with all who sit among the graves. Oh God, because they probably think that they're dead. Only dead people go to the grave, they sit at the grave, and they spend the night in the tomb. What a wicked set of people. Who eat swine flesh. Oh God. They start to dwell in uncleanness. And the breath of abominable thing is in their vessel. Abominable thing. Oh God. Let me declare to somebody tonight. It's not homosexuality alone. It's a sin unto the Lord. Sin is sin. And it is stink. Amen. No matter what type of sin or kind of sin you commit, it is stink. And it carries a smell. And it says, hear what the Lord says. Who say, keep to yourself. Do not come near me. Lover and stubborn. God is saying, don't come near me. Your sin is stink. Lover and stubborn. I'm here tonight. Do not draw near. But I'm holy than you. Oh God. These are smoke. So your sin come up like smoke. Oh God. In my nostril. A fire. That burns all day. Somebody need. To get under the blood. Somebody's burning some incense in this community. Get another blood. Somebody's burning on some altar that is not of God. Get under the blood. The scent of rich God nostril. Lovers, tavern, repent. Yes. Ikobo shata yabashaya. Amaka mashata yamahasha. Somebody need to get under the blood. Somebody need to get rid of the smoke. Somebody need to get rid of the fire. Somebody that is rebellious. God is calling about your rebellious. God is calling about your anger in the spirit of Almighty God. Backslider, return. Lovers, stubborn, return to Jesus because he's separating himself, but he wants to draw close to you tonight. Yes, he doesn't want to separate himself, but he's saying the more you continue sinning is the more you're pushing me away. God, the reason why God seems far from many people is because they are the one pushing God away. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're born in sin, and yes, and shaping iniquity, but you need to be born again. Born of the water, born of the Spirit. Oh God, somebody say, thank God, I'm born again. Ayaba, shata yaba, kashata yaba. See this thing, get out. Get out of that mess. Kashata laba, hashata. Lovers, stubborn, repent. Fire's gonna fall. He's not coming back as a savior. Oh God. Let me tell you something. If you're waiting on Jesus to come and talk about be a wicked and hypocrite in church, let me give you a newsflash. He's not coming back as a savior. He's coming back as a frowning judge. Oh God, if he finds you in that stinking scent, that same spot, that same scent, that same sin, oh God, fire is going to reach you. But he's reaching out to somebody tonight. His hands, he's stretching out. Stretch out hands. He said it in Isaiah. But when he was on the cross, he was like this. Somebody, Jesus is waiting on you. He's like this. Come give him a hug. Don't hug me, hug Jesus. He's waiting on somebody. Stretch out arms. I am high. They stretch him wide. But 3 days later, God recognized that man could not deal with their sin. Oh God. Oh God. So he manifests and he came. Every time sin is activated and smell, it causes the Spirit of God to react. Abba Shata Yaba. Hallelujah. Tonight, you have the opportunity. You have the privilege tonight to come to the altar. When somebody at the altar cannot stop you, the altar is literally open. Tonight, I want to ask somebody, what is your excuse? What is your excuse? He died on the cross just for you. What is your excuse? Get under the blood. Can we all stand tonight? Can we all stand tonight? Sin is stink. Oh God, sin is stink. Get out. Sin is stink. I want it riveted in somebody's ears. Sin is stink. But there's the blood of Jesus. that ready to deal with the issue. For it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley. Oh yes, oh, the blood that gave me strength from day. Sinister thing, get out.
Yes, Jesus. Somebody to receive the Holy Ghost. Stand to my right. Oh, yes, Jesus. Come on. Oh, the Lord. Yes, Lord. Spirit is calling somebody tonight. Hear the Spirit calling.
God tonight. We're going to shout the blood. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. Come on, shout the blood of Jesus. Shout that blood over tavern tonight. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. There is enough power in the blood. Shout the blood. Somebody who knows that enough power is in the blood. Shout the blood. Come on, if you know that enough power is in the blood. Shout the blood. There's enough power to set free. Shout the blood. Enough power to deliver. Shout the blood. Somebody shout the blood. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. Somebody shout the blood. Somebody shout the blood. Somebody shout the blood.
The blood of Jesus.
God overcomer.
Blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. 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 Blood of Jesus.
Holy Ghost, There's power in the word. There's power in the name. Power in the name. Power in the name. Somebody say Jesus. Come on, Zion. Come on, Zion. Come on, Zion. Say Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Ah, that's it. That's it.
Jesus.
When the power is responding, begin to speak
Jesus.
In tongues as the Holy Ghost your utterance. Marco Santa, power is upon you.
Jesus.
Power is upon you.
Jesus.
Call that name. Call that name. Call the name of
Jesus.
Power. Call the name of deliverance.
Jesus.
Somebody's been delivered.
Jesus.
Hear the voice, Shanda.
Jesus.
Call the name of power.
Jesus.
Call the name of deliverance.
Jesus.
Call the name of healing.
Jesus.
Call the resurrection
Jesus.
Name.
Jesus.
Call the resurrection
Jesus.
Name. Rabo
Koshanda.
Jesus.
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 Jesus. That's the power. That's the power.
Jesus.
That's the power.
Jesus.
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 Come on, come on.
Jesus.
Come on, come on.
Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
Jesus.
Right now, wash, Lord.
Jesus.
I pray, God,
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Wash, Lord. Wash in the name of Jesus. Wash, Lord. Wash. Sanctify.
Jesus.
Somebody's been sanctified. Somebody's been purified. Somebody's been washed. Somebody's been washed. Somebody's been washed. Rebo Shanda. Come on, tavern. Deliverance tonight. Rebo Shekundo. Come on.
Jesus.
Don't let nothing hold you back from worship.
Jesus.
Don't let nothing hold you back from worship. Come on.
Jesus.
Worship your God.
Jesus.
Come on, worship your God.
Jesus.
There's power to worship tonight.
Jesus.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, God. God.
Jesus.
Press a little more. Come on, press a little more. Come on, press a little more.
Rebo
Shandai. Rebo Kosata. Rebo Shekondo. La da 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 Go deeper and worship. Go deeper and worship.
In the name of Jesus.
Don't hold back. Don't hold back.
In the name of Jesus.
Rabba Koshandai. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Yes, yes,
the word
yes.
of God is true. And you shall be baptized with yes. the Holy Ghost and power. Eko Shekundo. The word of God declares.
Yes.
And when
Jesus.
The power of God has come upon you, with our God came upon them.
Yes.
They began to speak in tongues as the Holy Ghost gave them utterance.
Yes.
Mighty God tonight.
Jesus.
The power of God yes. is sitting upon somebody.
In the name
come
of
on,
Jesus.
Come on, church.
Hallelujah.
Can we get some of the saints come closer?
Right.
Come closer,
right.
saints.
And those who
come
need healing.
Altar.
Remember, you're to come over this side. All the persons who need healing, remember, you're to come over this
healing
side, right?
And deliverance.
Yes, and deliverance. Just come over this side in the name of Jesus.
Come
hallelujah.
On, come on.
Yes, come
somebody
on, church.
Believe in the power in the
come
word.
On, church. You're too far off.
Power of the word. The power of the
you're
word.
Too far off.
Power of the word declares healing.
Come to church.
Come on.
We're too far
deliverance.
Off, oh.
Come on, church. Come
yes,
on, church.
Yes, yes, yes.
Come on, church. Come on, close. Come closer. Come closer. Gather closer.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Power, 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 power. Power, 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 power. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Right now, mighty God.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
We intercede tonight.
Yes. Everybody pray.
Oh, God
everybody
almighty.
Pray.
Oh, God, over this community.
Everybody
Lord
pray.
God, over everyone in the altar tonight. Everybody pray with me tonight.
Yes.
In
yes.
the name
yes.
of Jesus.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Right now, oh God.
Oh,
we
God.
Cry out now, mighty God. In the name God. Of Jesus. We Lord God almighty. To the power of the Holy Ghost. Oh God, our sins, oh God, need to be washed away. Our sins need to be dried up. Oh God, be burned out with the fire of the Holy Ghost. We pray tonight, mighty God. Come on, church, pray with me now. Open your mouth and pray with me now, church. In the name of Jesus, come on, church. We are warriors together tonight. Oh God, burn out sin. Oh God, and carnal weakness. Oh God. With the fire of the Holy Ghost. Come on, Zion, pray in the name of Jesus. Oh God, tonight, get a hold of a sinner. Oh God, get a hold of somebody's life. Oh God, almighty Jesus, that needs to be washed tonight. Oh God, get a hold of them. Father, I cry, oh God, somebody that needs to repent, we cry out on their behalf. Lord Jesus, help them, Holy Ghost, bring conviction upon them in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, help me pray tonight, Lord God, empower. Oh God, to repent tonight, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, empower to repent tonight in the name of Jesus. Edeko shanded about Satan. In the name of Jesus, come on, in the name of Jesus, we are going to get another song. We are going to take another song right now. Church of God, come on. Come on, Church of God. Somebody come on, Church of God. There's power in the Holy Ghost. There's power in the word tonight. There's power in the blood tonight. Come on and we sing the song. Oh God Almighty, we also want to sing. Let the Lord lights be burning. Send the gleam across the wave. Hey, shout the name of Satan. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Marco Shekondo Bosata. Enough power is here tonight to fill you. Enough power is here tonight. The power is resting on you. That's a power upon you tonight. Come on, that's a power upon you tonight. That's God, that's the anointing. That's God sitting on you tonight. When you feel the power of God come upon you. Hallelujah. Just as on the day of Pentecost. When the power of God came upon them, they
began
to speak in tongues.
Where lights be burning.
Yes, 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 yes.
Send a gleam.
Yes, Lord.
Across the way.
Send it, Jesus.
His loving team. Oh,
yes, Lord.
You may rest
Yes.
Yes, Lord. One more time, like
yes, Lord.
Brightly rich, our Father's mercy, from His lighthouse evermore.
That's a power. That's a power. That's a power.
But to us, He gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Lights along the shore. Oh, let the Lord, let the Lord world lights be burning. Send me across the way. Instructions, you may rescue. You may save. Dark the night, dark the night. All sin has settled. Lord, I can't rebuild us, Lord.
The power is here. The power is here. The power is here. The power is here tonight. The power is here tonight. Come on, keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. Yes.
Along
yes.
The shore.
Yes, Lord.
Let the Lord world be burning.
Send the power is here. Come on.
The way.
Jesus. The power is here.
There's a power tonight.
Come on,
my brother.
Power in the word. Power in the light. Come on. Press tonight. Yeah, go Shanda. Jesus, I am the light. Somebody's closing.
Let's live.
Get closer to the light. Get closer to the light.
That's it.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord.
There is
grace in the light.
You
press your way in the light. Press your way in the light. Keep on pressing. He that hunger and thirst after righteousness shall be filled. Keep on pressing. The word says you shall be filled. The word says when the Holy Ghost, come on church, pray with us. Shadabakosata. The power is upon you. 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 Jesus. Come on. Yes, Lord. Yes.
And trust in Him.
The Holy Ghost get out of right.
I surrender all.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Jesus, I surrender. I surrender all.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
I surrender.
Deliverance, Lord.
Deliverance. Oh, all yes, yes, yes. To Jesus. All to Jesus. I surrender.
Come on. Somebody. Come closer. Tire with somebody. Reach out with somebody. It's Friday evening. Come on. Draw nearer. Reach out with somebody. Come on, Zion. Come on, Zion. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Press a little more. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. The word says, out of your belly. The word of God says, out of your belly shall flow rivers of living waters. Come on tonight. As the Holy Ghost, your utterance tonight. When the power rests upon them, they began to speak in tongues as the Holy Ghost gave them utterance. Right now, come on, just worship. Come on, worship, worship, worship. Worship, 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 worship. Yeah, Lord, shut up. Come on, come on, keep on pressing. Out to your belly. Fire, fire, fire tonight. Come on, press more, press, 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 press. Holy Ghost. When the power is upon you, the power is upon you. Rabako Shakonda, Rabako Sata, Holy Ghost. Yes, yes, yes. The power is upon you. The power is upon you. The anointing is upon you. The anointing is upon you. The anointing is upon you. Rabako Shakonda, Rabako Sata, Rabako Sata. When the power came upon them, they began to speak in tongues as the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Yes, 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 yes. Come on. Holy Ghost. Jesus. Jesus. That's it. Nako shako na. Send on the worship.
Jesus, I surrender. I surrender.
Holy Ghost. That's it. Holy Ghost.
Shako na.
Upon you right now, Jesus. That's it. Yes. When the power came upon them, the power, they began to speak as the Holy Ghost gave them utterance. Speak it out. Out of your belly. Out of Shakondo. Holy Ghost, mighty God, out of your belly, new tongue. Holy Ghost is upon us. The Holy Ghost is upon us.
I surrender.
Come on, press. Yes. Come on. Keep on pressing. That's it. Keep going. Yes. Fire. Rebo Shakota. Come on. Don't hold back. Come on. Somebody have a prayer. That's it. Keep on. Press. Out of your belly. Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost. You don't have Holy to Ghost. Carry Holy Ghost. Your burdens anymore.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Oh, there's a light.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
There's a love that's true.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Jesus is waiting.
Somebody tonight.
He's waiting there for you.
Power is on somebody
tonight.
Power is on somebody tonight.
Before they close the door.
Power is on somebody tonight. Power is on somebody tonight. In the name of Jesus. 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 Come on. Name of Jesus. Name of Jesus. Name of Jesus. Name of Jesus. Deliverance tonight. Deliverance.
Oh, you don't have to say.
Try up infirmities tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Healing power is here tonight. Healing power is here tonight.
Jesus,
yes, Lord. Yes, yes, yes.
He's waiting here for you. Come quickly now.
Come on.
Before they close the door.
Somebody's believing tonight. Somebody believe it tonight. Somebody believe it tonight. Somebody believe it tonight. Somebody believe it tonight. Somebody believe it. Somebody lift in your faith. Lift your faith. Lift your faith. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Come on. Lift your faith. God's doing it for you tonight.
Your burdens anymore.
Yes, yes, yes.
There's a light in the dark.
God is doing it for you tonight.
There's a love that's true.
Holy Ghost.
Jesus is waiting. He is waiting there for you.
Come on, somebody.
Come on, quickly now. Before they close the door.
Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Yes.
That's what this altar is for.
Come on, that's what this altar is for. Yes, Lord.
That's what this altar is for.
Come on, keep reaching out, reaching out. Yes.
You don't have to carry those burdens anymore.
There's a light in the darkness.
There's a love that's true.
There's a love that's
Jesus
true.
Is waiting.
Jesus is waiting.
Yes, Jesus. He's waiting there for you. So come quickly now. Before they close the door.
Jesus. Jesus. Come on, go down again. Go down again.
Yes, Lord.
Name of Jesus. Right. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, that's it. That's it. Holy Ghost.
There's a light in the darkness.
Come on.
There's a love that's true.
Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Jesus is waiting. He's waiting there for you. Come quickly now, before they close the door.
Come on, everybody, worship, 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 worship. Worship, everybody, worship.
Worship, worship.
God is doing something. Worship. Worship, yes, yes, yes. Now, Jesus, Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus. Let God work. Let God work. Let God work.
From the bottom of my heart.
Let God work.
Oh,
work, Jesus. Work, Jesus. Work, Jesus. Work, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Work, Jesus. Akoshanda. Work by your blood. Akoshanda.
My soul.
The blood is working. The blood is working. The blood is working. The blood is working.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The blood is working. The blood is working.
From the bottom of my heart.
The blood is working.
To the depths
the blood is working.
Of my soul.
The blood of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Come on, worship us. Worship, worship, worship. Worship, worship, worship.
Completely, yeah.
Come on. Just worship.
My soul. Say.
Oh, that's your soul connected
you,
right now. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Come on, do you love him?
Love
do you love him?
You.
I love you.
Do you love him? Do you love him?
From
love
the bottom him. Of your heart.
From the bottom of my heart. Marco
oh, to the depths of my soul.
Oh,
no.
I love you.
Come on, press. Keep on pressing. Keep on pressing. Press it.
Oh,
yes, keep on pressing.
I really do.
Come on, keep on
pressing.
Yes.
My soul.
Lord, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I really love you. Jesus, I love you. I care about what I'm giving you, Lord.
I love you.
I care about how I'm worshiping you. I care about how I'm worshiping you.
From the bottom of my heart.
Jesus.
And to the depth
I saw your blood for me, Jesus. I saw your shed blood for me, Jesus. I saw your shed blood for me, Jesus. Your hands are pierced. Your feet are pierced. Your side was pierced.
Hey. My soul, hey. You.
Oh, yes,
come on, come on, come on. That's
yes,
it.
Lord.
That's it, that's it, that's it.
Yes,
that's
Lord.
It, that's it.
Yes, Lord.
Worship
Him. Yes, Lord.
Worship Him. Yes, worship. Yes, worship.
Lord.
Worship.
Lord.
Worship.
My heart.
Ah.
And to the death
worship.
Of my soul.
And yes. Love. Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
Yes. The power is upon you. The power is upon you. The power is upon you.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Shanda, Rabako Sata. That's the power upon you. That's the power. That's the power. Come on, that's all right. That's all right. The power is upon you. The power is upon you. The power. 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 Rabako Shanda. Yes, Lord. Deliverance power.
Ah!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's a power, that's a power.
Yes, Lord.
Deliverance tonight, deliverance. Deliverance, deliverance, deliverance. Healing, healing, healing. Freedom. Bako Shanda. Rabba Bako Sata. Holy Ghost. Come on, worship,
yes,
worship. Worship, 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 worship. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The name of Jesus is working. The name of Jesus is working. The name of Jesus is working. Oh, Koshanda. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Don't worry about the praise. Don't worry about the worship. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about
it. I love you.
Don't worry about it. Hey, Koshanda. Jesus. Jesus. Don't worry about it. Yeah, Koshanda. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The name is working. The name of what Jesus is working. Freedom tonight. Liberty tonight. Deliverance tonight. In the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody reaching out. Hey, Koshanda. Rabba Kosata.
Oh, my soul says yes, Lord. My soul says yes, Lord.
My soul says yes,
Lord.
My soul says yes, Lord.
My soul says yes,
oh, yes,
yes.
Oh, my soul
says yes,
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 yes. Come on, press it, press it.
My soul says yes,
yes.
My soul says yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Press,
yes,
press,
Lord.
Press, press, press.
My soul says yes, Lord.
Spirit of the living God.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit of the living God.
Yes,
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 Spirit of God.
My soul says yes.
Spirit of God. Spirit of God.
Yes.
By your Spirit.
Yes.
By your Spirit. By your Spirit.
My soul says
by the Spirit
yes.
of God. Yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
My soul says yes, Lord. My soul says yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
My soul says yes.
Somebody's reaching out. Somebody's reaching out. Somebody's reaching out. There's a cry. There's a cry in the tent tonight. Somebody's reaching out tonight. Oh, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. The doors are wide open.
My soul says yes.
Press in, press in. Press in, press in. The door is wide open. Press
my
in.
Soul say yes, Lord.
Press in. Yes, yes, yes.
My soul say yes, Lord.
Press into life.
Yes.
Press into peace.
Yes.
Press into joy.
Yes.
Press into freedom.
Yes.
Press.
My soul
say yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Somebody pressing in tonight. Press in.
My soul
come
say
on, press.
Yes.
Say yes. Say yes. Somebody press it in, press it, press it.
My soul says yes, Lord.
Yes, yes, yes.
My soul says yes, Lord.
Somebody press it.
My soul
press.
Says
press the words of God. Press, press. Press the words of God. Press the words of God. Press the words of Mark. Press the words of Mark. Come on, press. This one thing I do. I press.
My soul says
I press.
Yes.
I press.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, my soul says yes, Lord.
Yes.
My soul says yes, Lord.
My soul says yes. Yes. Yes.
Somebody's about to receive the Holy Ghost. Somebody's about to receive the Holy Ghost. The power of God is upon you right now. The power of God is sitting upon you right now. Right now you can receive the Holy Ghost. Right now you can receive the Holy Ghost. Right now you can receive the power. Right now the power is sitting on you. The power is sitting on you. Come on, the power is sitting upon you. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Not my mother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's me, yes. It's me, oh Lord,
yes, yes, yes,
standing in the need of prayer. It's me, yes. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's not my mother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
Let's walk right to the crowd, come right here.
Me, oh Lord,
want to pray with you. Come on.
Oh, it's me, it's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's not my mom, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's not my mother, nor my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's not my mother, nor my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my mother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's not my brother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Yes, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's not my mother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's not my brother, not my brother, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's not a fear. It's me, oh Lord, oh, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on Zion. Blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on Zion. And if you call at midnight, Jesus here, He will answer. If you call at midnight, the Holy Ghost set your soul. The church on fire. Fall on Zion. Oh, blessed Holy Ghost, come down. Fall on Zion. Blessed Holy Ghost, come down. Fall on Zion. Oh, and if you call at midnight, Jesus here, He will answer. And if you call at midnight, the Holy Ghost set your soul on set the soul on fire. Oh, blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on Zion. Yes, blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on Zion. Oh, blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on Zion. And if you call at midnight, Jesus said, He will answer. If you call at midnight, the Holy Ghost said, your soul. Soul on fire. Oh, blessed Holy Ghost, come down, fall on fire. Oh, fire, 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 fire,
fire.
Oh, when the soul caught fire, when the soul caught fire, when the soul caught fire. Oh, infernal carnage.
find a corner nation. Hallelujah, what a savior. When my soul, when my soul, when my soul calls my name.
Oh, fire, fire, fire,
fire, fire.
Yes,
when the soul calls fire. When my soul calls fire. When my soul calls fire.
Oh,
we find a corner nation. Hallelujah,
what a savior.
When my soul,
when my soul,
when my soul.
Fire, fire,
fire, when the soul caught fire,
yeah,
when your soul caught fire,
yeah,
when your soul caught fire,
yeah, yeah,
inferno caught on nature.
Oh, hallelujah,
what a savior.
When your soul,
when your soul,
when your soul caught fire,
fire, fire, fire,
fire, fire, fire.
Oh,
when your soul caught fire,
when your soul caught fire,
when your soul caught fire,
inferno caught on nation.
Hallelujah, what a savior.
When your soul,
when your soul,
when your soul caught fire.
Fire for the enemy.
Oh, sons of God, arise.
Sons of God, arise.
From the ends of the earth, arise.
From the ends of the earth, arise.
Fire in my heart.
Fire in my bones.
Fire in my feet.
Oh,
fire.
Fire for the enemy.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire
for the enemy.
Oh,
sons of God, arise.
Oh, yes.
Sons of God, arise.
Oh, yes.
From the ends of the earth, arise.
Fire in my hand.
Fire in my home.
Fire in my feet.
Yeah.
Oh, fire, fire,
fire,
fire.
Fire
for
the enemy.
Oh, them on
fire.
Fire
for the enemy.
Sons of God, arise.
Sons of God, arise.
From the end of the earth, arise.
Fire in my hand,
fire in my mouth,
fire in my ear.
Fire, fire.
Fire
for the enemy.
Fire.
Fire
for the enemy.
Oh, sons of God, arise.
Sons of God, arise.
From the end of the earth, arise.
Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving, moving.
The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving,
oh, it's moving there, moving there. Just like the day of Pentecost.
The Holy Ghost power is moving.
Oh, yes, God.
The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving, moving.
The Holy Ghost power.
Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving, moving.
Oh, the Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving, moving.
Oh, moving there, moving there. Just like the day of Pentecost.
Power just now.
Send your power just now.
Send your power just now.
Oh Lord, send your power just now and baptize everyone. Oh Lord, send your
us now.
Oh, Lord, send your power just now. Send your power just now. Oh Lord, send your power just now. And baptize everyone. Oh Lord, send your power just now. Send your power just now. Send your power just now. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can we just lift our hands? Hallelujah. Can we just Hallelujah. Magnify the Lord?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We just ask the Lord to send His power.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Can we expect the Lord to do something?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Persons are still in the altar. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, send your power, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Yeah. We need your power, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, we need your power, Jesus. Ah, come on, tell him. Send your power, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah.
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 I am redeemed. Oh, yes, Jesus.
Have been brought with.
Brought with a price. Jesus.
Jesus. Have changed my whole life. If